And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today.
Hamilton, Bottas, and Charles Leclerc. Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow as we head into the Grand Prix. The Spanish Grand Prix has been a permanent fixture on the Formula One calendar for over 30 years now, and for good reason. Do you remember Michael Schumacher's absolute dominance here in that rain-soaked Grand Prix in 1996? That day he took his first ever victory for Ferrari, and we've had many more iconic moments since.
The Circuit de Barcelona-Catalunya then, a high-speed 2.89 miles.
Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, and it's Valtteri Bottas that completes the front row. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Leclerc, Verstappen, Hopkins, and Ricciardo, Albon, Vettel, Kvyat, and Carlos Sainz.
Now that we've got some points on the board, let's continue this form and aim for another top 10 finish. Pushing. Let's capitalize on that first lap. DRS is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you are within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Monitoring somewhere on the ICE, be aware that we will start to see a loss of power. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. Hamilton's out in front. Tire condition is still looking good. Engine is showing small signs of wear, power output will be down. Thank you. box this lap, please. We need to get you on new tyres and move on to a different strategy. Complete, go now. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres. Charles is in the pits. Advise moving to mix 2, fuel to mix 2. Is coming to fit the mediums. Car ahead, now running medium tyres. Okay, clear. Full course caution. The safety car is out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down. Maintain positive delta. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. return the position immediately or we will be penalized. There is no overtaking during the safety car period. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Track is clear. Green flag. Use overtake and burn some of this energy. Nice move. Good job. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Hamilton has the lead. Five laps of fuel remaining. Back. Green flag. Two laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. That's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
And Mercedes have pulled off a great victory here today. So, Anthony, what made the difference out there today? And I can see the drivers starting to approach the podium for the victory celebrations. A real team victory today. Everybody played their part. Congratulations then to Mercedes, your race winners today. Let's see what effect this result has had on the driver's standings.
It wasn't the best weekend for our championship leader, and their advantage at the top has been reduced.
So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
It's got to be Lando Norris, hasn't it? Smooth, confident and assured. I've got no doubt that he and his team are going to be over the moon.
So that was an exciting race from our perspective. Let's have yours.
Do you think this team are performing as well as they could do?
Your teammate is up on the podium today. This is a great thing for the team, isn't it? Do you have any comments about the collisions? Great. Well, that's everything.